Hello. Digital to analog and analog to digital conversion. ADC is a process to convert analog signal into digital signal. Block diagram given here. Analog voltage input signal converted in 3-bit digital codes. And DAC is a process to convert digital signal into analog signal. Block diagram also given here for 3-bit digital DAC. Here digital input of 3-bit converted into analog output. Okay, thank you.